At last, Mako decides to rejoin his suitor. She waits in the fork of a branch, a position that will not make the task easy when the crucial moment comes. Soon, the characteristic cries will resonate that signal among koalas, the pleasure and pain of a satisfied female. To ensure his hold and keep his balance, Mako is obliged to attach himself to the female by the skin of her neck. This bite causes his partner a pain so great that it will be difficult to renew the act.